What is up, guys?
Sorry about that.
How's everyone doing? Welcome to the second episode of The Last of Us Part 2. Sorry that I am talking weird. Give me 1 second. Alright. Are y'all as hyped as I am?
Dude.
Let's have a little discussion real quick. So far, Joel has died. Tommy left to go get him by himself. We are now going to save Tommy before he gets himself killed for, avenging Joel. All right. Let's do this. I got some extras, concept art, model viewer, don't really care about that right now. Continue. Let's do it. Well, I really like that loading screen. It's pretty nice. Sorry, I dropped my drink. So again, how's everyone doing? I hope everyone is having a great December 31st. I know everyone's ready for this year to be over. Me too. Man. This year has been just one crazy thing after another. I'm really hoping that next year something better happens. Because I don't want another 2020, you feel me? This ain't good. Y'all give me just a second. Getting my coins together. Let's do the fork in the garbage disposal. Ding, 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 ding. Y'all remember that? Oh, it's the hint noise. It's a lot more audible. Well, I guess not. I guess it'd be the same. Because I think it just did like a little thing and like told you where to look. Or told you what to press just out of nowhere. So I guess it's basically the same thing. I didn't really change that. It's not a bad, it's not a plus or a negative for it. I mean, it's just. We're almost done, guys, and then we can play the game. Oh, I know what y'all are thinking. We came to watch you play a game, not sort through coins. I know, but If I do it now, well, I don't have to listen to it later. All right. There we go. Perfect. What's up, motherfucker? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. I get it that we have to climb up there. Juan said that? Well, shit. Tell him he's a bitch, too, you know, but hope y'all are doing all right, you know? I didn't mean to hit that button, or that button, or that one. Alright. Okay, how do we get up there? I appreciate that, you know. I'll see y'all at work tomorrow. And y'all see that I am not a bitch boy. Alright. That is y'all talking about y'all selves. Alright. Oh, there we go. We made it the fucking third time. Second time? Was there anything up there? Doubt it. I don't see anything flashing. Oh. I almost fell, guys.
Dina, help me up
here. Help me up here.
Okay.
Okay.
Damn.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Well, I can climb faster. I'm dead. Holy shit. Can I get a 58 with no vegetables? Oh my god, dude. That's like everybody's order. Don't go down, idiot. Extra. Wow, guys. Oh my god. I bet it's gonna break or something, huh? Holy shit. Do I jump there? Surely. Bro, we doing a lot, dude. I hope it's worth it. Oh, I don't feel good about this one, though. Can I get back any further? That's as far as I can go. Oh, shit. Oh, that was tough, dog.
Good, good.
Whew. That was scary. Damn. It's not gonna be this easy. There's no way. It led me all the way across. That's crazy. Oh no. Oh shit. What was I supposed to do there? You know? Oh, fuck. So much for the no dying shit, man. At least I don't have to jump all that stuff again. What? All I had to do was go to it. Hello, welcome to the stream. How are you? Bro, I obviously not playing. Right, I don't know exactly how to do this. That is a lie. Yeah, it's something. It could be useful, it could not. We'll just have to see. Nothing. This? No. Oh. I see how to do it now.
That's a chance of here.
That should be fine. Shit. Oh, she means the horses. Oh. Alright. How much you want to bet I'm gonna have to throw that little thing over? Huh. I don't know. Progress.
Okay.
There's a whole door. Her passcode? What gate is this? Main gate 0512. Oh fuck. Job. Holy shit. Oh my god. That horse could have been done for. Combo breaker. There's something on the ground. Alright. Now where?
Now what?
Found a notebook there.
If he did, how do you get through all this stuff? I mean, I guess he could have did it the same way we're doing it now. But how would he not find the codes and stuff, and how did we find it, not him? What's up, bro? Sorry, you got a headache. I kind of got one too, if I'm being perfectly honest. Damn, bro. Where we going? Maybe in that door? All right, that's fine. Ah, Private Miller. Got first interred the spring and 5th. Grab any available soldiers in there. Just curious. Oh, okay, that's kind of... That's good information. What is this? A stun bomb, yes. Oh. Is there just loot up here? Okay, so where do we go? Ah, maybe over here. Whoa, look at all this. Look at this. It's a fucking squirrel running across.
Jotting this down.
What are you jotting down? Guess we'll look later. Look at all this stuff.
Fuck yeah, we're gonna check it out.
Bet you it's gonna be a fight in there too. What is this? Yeah, you're absolutely right. It does sound like that. Oh. Is that it? Is that everything I could... Ooh, is an upgrade thing? I feel like now is a time to upgrade. Like, now is a good time. We're going to upgrade this first. Wow, an old phone. I can make the fire rate better and stability, reload speed, and damage. Should I do it? Yeah, fuck it. I'm doing it. What kind of barrel is it gonna put on it? It looks the fucking same. Oh no, it's a longer barrel. Okay, so I can't do anything else. I shouldn't have used it yet. Oh, fuck. That's alright. Now we got a hand can, kind of. And I still like my knife. I'm gonna try not to use the guns as much. But I can't promise anything because I don't know how this game's gonna, like, be for me. I don't know, like, how hard I'm gonna have to try, you know? See what I read just then. That's kind of cool. Might have a cold. Oh, I meant it the wrong way. Oh, that's it. Alright. Me too. I am also very hungry. There's nothing. Alright. Wait, what bank though? What the fuck? Why can I? Here, I want to try to get all these because that could be good stuff. So here's a question mark place. We'll go in here. Oh, is Ellie gonna sing a song? Shit. I love that fucking song. Alright, let's see what we can find. So far, not shit. What? Why is there nothing here? There ain't shit.
Check this out.
Why don't you fucking play those drums? I need to leave from down here, or do I go back up? Oh, I just go back up. It's one of the exits there. No, this ain't it. Fuck. All right, if we ride down the street, we can go to that one, or we can go up. Oh, she could mark it, but you can't, so... Fuck. I guess we're going this way. We're gonna go down here first. What's a dome?
It's on the map now.
Okay. Is it? I don't see anything. So maybe I need to go back and make a turn.
So you were saying,
turn here.
If we're lucky.
Welcome to the stream, everyone. I turned right on the road.
I think Shinny's getting sick.
What?
She sounds a little worse.
Oh my god. Shut up. What are you doing? Don't say that stuff. Oh. What is that? Thanks. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a lot of them in there, though. Why am I whispering? There's a... Oh. going to try to get this bitch over here. Please do not turn him. Please, please. Oh my God, get away. Get away from that. Holy shit. I missed. Get fucked. Yes. Okay. Wait, but then I won't be able to hear it. I guess I could turn it down. Yeah, but you remember last time I did that, y'all say y'all couldn't hear the dialogue. So that's why I didn't do it this time. Is the echo still there now, or is it gone? Huh. Oh, yes. Look at all this money, dude. Oh. can I take out of here? Nothing. Is that it? Appears there's nothing else. Oh my God. Bitch.
Agreed.
Alright. So I guess we just leave now. So slow.
That place was crazy. Well, got a shotgun out of it. So
can y'all hear the dialogue still? Yes or no? There's no dialogue right now, but I'm pretty close. One second, guys. Alright guys, let's search this place. But how? How do we get there? Unless we're in the wrong spot. No. We're in the right spot. The place where we need to be is right in here. Alright, cool. Worth it. Can you stand up? Thank you. Hey, David, check out our old WLF safe house for supply. Probably a long shot, but every little bit helps. Alright. A new fucking place on the map, I bet. Fuck you. Bitch. Oh, scared the shit out of me, man. Got a new place to go check out. That was fogged. I hated that, dude. It came out of nowhere. Don't mind if I do. Excuse me. Nothing here. Can't take that fire extinguisher. Anything over here? Oh, no, I'm full of those. Yeah. Alright, is this place complete? Apparently not. What more do you want? What could I have missed? This? Did I miss something in here? Surely not, right? There's nothing in here. Fuck. It's still not done. What am I missing? Finished? Fuck. What am I missing? I don't see nothing. Nothing's popping up for me to grab, look at, do nothing with. Wow, I had to walk out for it to be done. Wow. Just wow. Alright, let's check out this new place. The parking thing is where the stuff is. The gas. What is over there? And there. We'll go down to the 6th Avenue one. And then we'll go to that little ranch thing. And then go from there, I guess. This way. What? Oh, I did it. Gassed up, shorty. I like that. Do I like that song actually though? Or did I just say that? I feel like I just said that. What? Grow up. Ah, here we go.
Marcus. Hey, isn't that the
key now? Yeah, run! Click, clack. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I like the part. I don't like the song, but I like the part. Yeah, look at this. Bare your fangs. Peels. More peels.
Protectors of the Constitution.
Oh! I got a second long gun holster, I think. Yes. Yes. Whee. Dope. Now I just gotta get a second pistol holder. I'm full? Alright, let's make some stuff. No, damn it. Alright, let's make some stuff. Let's create some Molotovs. Oh, I probably should have created that first. Well, you live and you learn. Yeah, be get sliced up on. A map location? Ugh. Ooh. Any more parts. Ooh. Some water. Oh, no, not water. Something else. Yes. Alright, so we good in this place? This place is good, right? We done checked everything. Yeah, there's nothing in here. No, skirt. Calm down. Alright, so no, there's nothing in there. We got everything over there. We got all this. I'm full on bottles and bricks. Yeah. Alright. Where's that other location? Gosh, darn it. There's two of them. Alright, we're gonna go out. We're gonna go to the topmost one first, and then we're gonna come back since we're going to do the wrench thing anyway. Or we can go do the wrench thing, go that, and then go up, and then go back to the parking. Yeah, we'll do that. So I'm gonna go. Can I go straight and out? Yeah. Alright. I didn't have to turn. I could have kept going. Or can I? Because this thing looks... Okay, so... Excuse me! Fuck. Excuse me for fuck, dude. Oh.
Move.
What? What is back here? Nothing. Oh, wait. Oh, a safe? I don't know the code to that. I'm 105. Save house supply note. Nothing. Street drawing. Another day in paradise. Cash hunter note. Okay, so I don't know the past thing of this. Use gate code? Gate West 2. Gate West 2 0451. Yes. Look at all this. Huh. Yes. All right. All right, and we completed this map part. That's dope. All right. I completed that. Now we need to go down. So we need to go this way and over here. No, we gotta keep going. Then turn. What? There's nothing over here. Unless it means this. Surely not, right? Maybe I have to go in up here to get to it? Or haven't we already been here? Where we've been here, but I don't know for a fact, so we're gonna go back in. Oh yeah, this is the place. Yeah, see, look, there's the little guy. Okay, I don't know then. I don't know. Oh wait, this is the place that has the generator. Yeah, I gotta get gas. No, it's not. Is it? Is it the place with the generator? I don't know. I don't know what the little wrench thing means. I might even buy it. Maybe if I go back... Nah, because there's no way. There's no way to get out. I guess I'm just going to go to the other place and go to the parking garage. Because I don't even think you can... There's another way to go. But I have been wrong before. So maybe if we go up some more... I guess not. Right. Let's go. Fuck, I paused it. Oh, of course it's one of these. I bet. Meow. There we go. Alright, what do we have here? Can I open this one? No. Is it this over here then? Holy fuck. Okay.
This guy was an officer. Traveling in a ration truck? Trying to hide, maybe? Unsuccessfully. Yeah, sure looks that way.
Yeah, it's just tough. Anything else you people want to give me? No? Alright. Alright, now let's go to this parking thing. Garage is right here, yeah. No. Surely it's not that easy, right? Like, surely we can't just go through the front door.
Let's keep
going. Yeah, there's nothing over here. Did I already check this? Holy shit. That's not what I meant to do. I hear more than, oh, I see it now.
Thank you.
far, so good, guys. Shit, there's another runner. Fucking more.
Come here.
What's this? Five of God for the silent majority. Oh, I got a new upgrade branch. That's a dope crafting. Oh, it's a save. I gotta find a thing. That's kind of scary. Suspect should be placed in the office lockup. Code is 860722. Ha!
This might come in handy.
Yes! Oh! I got a machete. Let's see what this little pinche notice. Central Command. Service Seattle Quinn will fall to the terrorists. What's it called? 86072. 860722. No, damn it. There we go. We're getting a lot of good shit, guys. Alright, now what? Oh, we're going to the parking garage now. Water. We gotta figure out a way out. Nothing? Fuck. Fuck. Shit, man.
Jesus. I think that's all of them. Who's Fedra does? Let's find that gas. I'm not climbing back up over here.
What the heck? How do we get out of here? Well, how do we get out of here, dude? What the fuck? Damn, bro. Oh.
Dino.
Let's do this. The courthouse off the list. Right, so now it's time for the dome.
Might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press
on. Alright, now we have to go down the street.
It's peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions. My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night. It's rough. We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for quite a few weeks. It sucked. So that's now the place we call home, right? Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people. I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later if I was gonna run out.
I saw that.
Check out those stained glass windows. I'll see any of those. Fuel distribution. Here we go. Fedra secured the shit out of this place. Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can I just shoot that off?
Can you get through? Alright, I got you. Stay low.
I mean, just two.
I
That was funny. Watch your language, then Emily says, oh fuck yeah. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, open that beat. A lot of interesting dialogue between the two. No, that's not the way. Alright. I guess we just leave the way we came. That makes sense, right? Alright, now how do we get up? Obviously do not leave that way. Oh, should have known. What is it? Oh, it has plastic wrap on it. Getting decent stuff, folks.
What's this? Well, this is the Torah. The what? It's a scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have thought for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. Alright. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
That's good, yeah. Oh, yeah. I like the little insights on the characters that we're getting, you know?
Hey, what are you doing? Maybe I can get to the other balcony with this. Okay. Ellie, careful. It's okay. It's holding.
Oh, hold R1. I hit L1, so I got it.
My sister used to get
That Lucky sounds good. A little bit. Oh,
it actually sounds nice.
Mm-hmm. It do sound nice. That little bit she bored in almost put it up to halfway. Damn right it did. Well, that is very true. Very true. They could be waiting. Damn right. Don't get your head sniped off. One need gas too. It better not fucking need gas. Two, three. 1-4, 2-3-1-4. Let's try that. Let's try it. Let's see what happens. Oh, I can't do anything. Alright, I guess let's climb this fucking fence. Oh, I should probably heal. No, I didn't mean to bring the... Actually, let's craft one of some of these. Because I have two of those already. There's a lot of stuff to loot in this motherfucker, dude.
Hey, I'm a gas.
That's a lot of fucking gas, dude.
Thank you.
sorry, my nose itched.
Recognize this one either.
Looks like I'll be ordering a pizza tonight. What type of pizza should I get, guys? $2.17, is that significant? Like, is that some significance? Tommy did this. The good one? What type though? Like, what should my toppings be? Well, I'm ordering from Residue Stuff Crust.
I don't recognize him. I was using them against each other. How? Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, you don't make him say it. This just happened though. He can't be far off.
Fuck.
Got it. And I got this. Big question though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter, we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
What the fuck?
Get the other! Don't lose her!
Oh, shit.
Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. Tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. We got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold on. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them and we'll kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right now?
Get the fuck out of my way.
Bro, let me do some shit. Bro, let me cut the fucking bitch faster, dude. Oh shit. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you, bro. Yeah, bitch. Fucking die. Fuck you.
Are you okay? No sleep. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look. She's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Fuck. All right, bitch. Fuck you. What a bitch.
Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Oh my God, get down, Ellie, you fucking stupid bitch.
Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys? No.
But I need to search for ammo and shit. Are you serious, dude? Thank you. Phillips. Dude, why are you mad? What happened? Actually, give me a second. Alright guys, I appreciate you all for coming. I'm going to end the stream now. I've been streaming for a good while. Probably around 2-3 hours. So I appreciate it. Y'all, means a lot to me if y'all come to my stream. I will try to stream again, maybe tomorrow, the day after, or maybe next week sometime. But I appreciate it. And I will talk to you guys later.